Pinch me someone because I am in Paris. But what's even crazier is that I am on my way to meet one of my premier mentorship students who I helped prepare for the top 5 fashion schools of the world, and now she is living the oh my god, amazing dream life of studying fashion in Paris.
This is the first time I'm meeting a student studying at one of the top 5 fashion schools. The first time.
A lot of you might have already seen her on my YouTube channel if you're a regular, but I'm going to put a card up here somewhere so that if you want to watch her interview, you can go ahead and watch it. She got through an FIT, which was her first preference, but you'll see in the video why she couldn't go. But now let's quickly go because we're already running late and she's been waiting for me for quite some time.
Lavleen has been one of my first premier mentorship students and she's studying at ESMOD Paris and we are meeting her today. Oh my god, this is so exciting. Hello, who is this?
Hello, I'm Lavleen.
Promise Maud, you've come to the channel before and back then we were planning an FIT. We got through in FIT.
We got through but we didn't make it.
Because of the visa.
Yeah. But I think this was my destiny to be here.
Aww. Look where we are. We are at Lavleen's college and she's gonna show me around. So let's go.
Campus here is so beautiful, so artistic, but guess what? Paris is really expensive.
Paris mein kitna kharcha ho jata hai?
Kharcha to like unlimited.
Aur paise kitne milte
hain? Very little. For the internships, you don't get paid, but like some, like if you're lucky to find one, you get a paid internship.
So
but
this,
I got lucky this time.
This is, you're still in your second year.
Yeah.
And you've gotten your first paid internship.
Yeah.
And how much are you getting paid?
So for one day it's 70 euros.
Not bad.
And I have like 8-day internship. So but guys, the timings are terrible. It's from 9 AM to 7 PM. So let's work hard.
Colleges here and universities here are only standalone buildings most of the time. Since this is in a very prime location, ESMOD is no different and is also like a standalone building. But Lavleen's telling me that the other campus, which is the business school, is actually quite bigger. And it was previously a bank, which they converted into a fashion school later. But we don't really go there, so I wouldn't know until I see it. After we were done seeing the entire campus, which wasn't quite a lot to begin with, we ended up going to a cafe and ordering some food and sitting and talking for an hour, catching up on what she's been doing the last 1 year. And I am so happy for her and just so ecstatic to see her live this dream life. I know how hard she's worked to get here. The uncertainty of getting into US but not being allowed because of the visa. I feel it was fate that she was meant to come to Paris, the city of love. And isn't she feeling loved and beautiful? Until we meet next time, au revoir.